Christmas is coming, and the Blackwood mentors decided to decorate their workspace with hanging lights and a bright Christmas tree. The safe house now features snowmen, foam plastic snowbanks, and lots of presents. A Christmas music theme is now heard in the safe house. It is snowing, and there are even two snowmen bench pressing. As you can notice, the renewed safe house is located on a secret Blackwood base. You may remember it from the special operation Mars. The key points you got used to remained intact. At the same time, we tried to diversify the location and add new training challenges. There are five unique scenes, one for each class, as every class wields separate weapons with a different range. Now, a target will appear in a random place depending on the scene. Some of the targets will even try to dodge bullets. Next, the gym offers tough challenges. We focused on a very difficult walkthrough, but the kill house, or as it's called, the training course, is more interesting. Here you'll be able to improve your reaction and accuracy. It is a good idea to have a look at the developer room. You will definitely like what you see there. Leave a comment with your record time of passing the obstacle course. We're curious to see how well you perform. By the way, have you already found all our little ducks in the safe house?